Let's hear it for the New Orleans Saints.
Crazy, man.